It is a dead end, my lady.
I will double check. Ensure it is.
Really? You insult our efforts. We tried everything.
I doubt it. Broken spears. These Romans really did try everything. They got it right. This way is completely blocked. That earthquake must have altered the structure. Strange. This wall is not as solid as it looks. Must be a way beneath. Around!
This is a tighter squeeze than the cave west of Siwa.
We were smaller in those days.
Where to now, my love?
It must be through the sewers. No one had the courage to plunge into Hades' rivers.
We are the ones. After you, Aya. That was one big crocodile. The tomb.
Incredible. I hope you will provide me with a similar sarcophagus.
Whatever you want, my love.
It is said that his sarcophagus is full of honey. Helps preserve the ka.
Oh, unbelievable.
Promise me you will bury me with my blade, so I can protect myself in the field of reeds.
Promise. These markings along the bottom. They speak of Siwa, the vault, and a scepter that Alexander holds. A moon stands in a field of trees, where a marked sphere meets a scepter. Man to king, king to god.
A marked sphere?
What did you do with the orb I gave you?
I gave it to Apollodorus. He loves those things. We should let the others in.
I'm going to keep looking around. These paintings on the wall.
The stuff he is holding. The markings. Ever since I was a boy, I've idolized this man.
He is similar to you.
I wept at the base of his statue in Rome. At 30, he was a god with an empire stretching across the known world. What have I done with my 5 long decades here on Earth? It's time me to you vent!
Together, we can do more than Alexander did.
Yes.
How long before the Queen stops impressing Caesar? Starts impressing us.
Our needs are hers as well. She will deliver.
My Caesar, our emissaries have been captured at the southern garrison of Alexandria. Soldiers have reported a hostile environment.
Captured? Is this Ptolemy's diplomacy?
I will send my guard. Greek soldiers will pass more freely through the city than Romans.
Let us settle this matter, my queen.
Flavius, come. Look. We have found the great king.
Taking on the entire garrison will not be easy.
I may not have to take on the entire garrison. A calculated kill and a shadowy presence will fare better.
You take on the armies of Ptolemy. I would like to be at your side. I will distract the garrison with a brawl.
A fine idea. I will procure the emissaries.
Thank you. Just kill me.
We need to alert Caesar.
What happened to you?
Septimius. They are preparing a siege of the harbor. They want to take the palace. I will not betray Caesar!
How many more heads must I chop off before Caesar understands?
This is futile. A change of plans. The lion says we must march on the Pharos and trap the queen.
Then they said they left for...
Where? Where? This guy may have more valuable information. I need to bring him back to Caesar. Find a horse.
Romans now? Which invading army will oppress us next? These Romans ignored us at their peril. We will riot into the gods. Fellow citizens, we must take up arms!
Give us Ptolemy!
I'm heading to the Serapion. Praying is our only hope left.
The gods have been elected. Revenge
soon. They want to die!
Boom!
You have loyal men, Caesar.
Septimius plans on trapping you in the palace. You have no time.
As I foresaw, war. Levius, they want fire. Let us burn the whole damn harbor. And if we change the Pharos light, the rest of the fleet will know what to do. We will join them by chariot.
Salve, Lord Caesar. I will make the order.
My queen, you should accompany me into battle.
As these soldiers rip each other apart, I shall stay on my throne. I am queen until a sword plunges through my heart. And even then, my blood will stay on my throne.
Good then. I stay.
My life is yours to do with as you will. Now, the most crucial part of the plan. Put this into the brazier of the Pharos. She will accompany me through the city. Now, let havoc reign.
Aya, if you find my brother, Ginestoy.
I smell war! We will put our queen on the throne!
You are the only queen worthy of the throne!
Give me the powder. Caesar thinks a woman cannot do this job.
Prove Caesar wrong, my love.
This area is well watched.
Wait a minute!
remind me of the Alexandrian horse I am gifted by the Order of Ancients. Perhaps I will keep you around.
Now you've offended even my vulgar hearts.
This Pharos is dangerous. Be gone!
This Pharos will only burn for Cleopatra.
In Zeus' name, did you kill my captain?
Tell him his men are breaking through our line.
No! Wait till I see the signal. I can't believe you trusted a woman to do something of such importance. How are the fleet to receive their orders?
Patience, Caesar.
Die is cast! Come! We go to the battlefield! Medjai! Cover the retreat!
Many men have doubted I! All have found themselves dead by our blade!
Hi! Hi! Out of the way! Brace yourself! Hard left! You better be as fast with your bow as they claim, or we will be dead!
You focus on driving. I will keep these fools at bay.
Odd way to speak of your countrymen!
Any who would give up on our people is no countryman of mine.
Behind, man! There's a lot of them behind us! We're surrounded!
I am working on it!
Walk more quickly! Behind us! The chariot gains! I hear more gaining on us!
I'm shooting as fast as I can, Roman! Oh, that is not good!
What is it?
Hope we don't find out. Faster! Perhaps we can outrun it. Wait a second. Okay. Ready yourself, Caesar. This is worse than any battle you've yet had.
It can't be that bad.
It is Osiris himself. The arrows are only making him angrier. Hold the chariot steady.
My focus is on not being trampled, Egyptian!
I have an idea!
Just get rid of the damn thing! The lighthouse approaches quickly! We'll run out of land soon! Row harder!
I have nothing left to throw!
Bayek!
There will be songs of us, Bayek! Now, we must join the ships! We will be heroes! Sword and mind!
Runs three stadia. According to our speculators, Potinus leads the charge.
Keep the soldiers distracted, Caesar. I will handle Potinus.
Ad victoriam!
Insane order comes to an end, Potinus. Face your judgment.
They went too far in Siwa. I knew it then. But I just wanted peace for Egypt.
Your peace leaves many wanting.
This is inevitable. A good rule always does. My apologies, Bayek of Siwa. My fee is covered, it seems. Now may I go to my glory.
There is no glory left in Egypt.
damned eunuch is no more. Good. The Speculatores found Septimius. He is in the village beyond. I will distract his men while you capture him. We must know what he plans.
You would think your spies would already know.
They have their limits. But they claim Aya has the scent of that puppet king. So they also have their uses.
Then Ptolemy is already caught. I will finish the rest.
I will push on! Cover my back!
Whoa. Ah! The fool finally comes. You will see your god soon.
To face judgment, Achilles. You will find yourself in the Duat soon.
Is that all your fury, Menchai? No wonder it was so easy to take your country.
Yeah, keep talking, dog. You will find my fury soon.
Give up now. I will claim you died a hero and not a traitor.
Stop, Bayek! Timaeus is Roman. We will deal with him under our laws.
He killed my son!
Everything for which we have worked for so long is now ours. We have defeated our enemies. Only I can lead Egypt into a new era of prosperity. With Septimius now, and we are banned from the palace.
I do not begrudge the venom in your eyes, but listen for a moment.
Speak quickly, or you will find yourself at the wrong end of my blade.
Your services are no longer needed. Cleopatra has granted you gold. I am sorry, Aya.
Sorry? We gave her everything! We gave her that damn crown, and she stands next to him!
And where is justice for us? Septimius was supposed to be judged by Rome. Is Caesar protecting the order?
There are compromises to make a queen of Cleopatra.
The man who killed our son is your ally. We're going to do whatever it takes to kill him. You realize?
Now Caesar blames you for the death of Ptolemy. A pharaoh, a god, Bayek, I cannot change this.
Be damned what Caesar thinks. It is with Cleopatra that I made the pact.
Give me time, Aya. I will ease this for us. Until then, I beg you, be careful. Not everything is as it seems.
Traitor!
With all my words, I have nothing to say now.
Cleopatra has been poisoned by Rome, and we by her treachery. We will burn with Egypt.
The order is stronger now. They have Rome.
I will deal with this.
Hold on. I was wrong. I am responsible. When my boy died, I fought back with rage and anger. But this only made them stronger. We are all different. But we fought together to put Cleopatra on the throne. Now this was a mistake, my friends. But at least it brought us together. Now our enemies are hidden behind crowns, working in the shadows of kings and queens. Who are the ones that walk in the shadows for the people? We are. Something has come of all of this.
and it starts right now. We must continue the fight and defend the free will of the people. And no matter how small, our brotherhood is the only hope. And our kingdom needs no crowns. What we believe in, our values, our creed, will unify us. And I promise that for all the songs of Egypt, I will be the father I was not that day in Siwa. To the Brotherhood.
The Brotherhood!
You were right. I trusted the wrong goddess. There's a question that yet lingers. Septimius. He took Alexander's staff. Why?
Indeed. He and Flavius had too much interest in Alexander's tomb. We start there.
Destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Hemu's killer.
Yes. We will not falter there. Destroy Cleopatra for what she has done.
We must focus on the issue at hand.
What is left, Bayek? Tell me one thing left for us.
Siwa. The rest of our land. We cannot stop now, Aya. We have yet to find Hemu's killer.
Yes. We will not falter there.
Guards, ahead!
Another pile of bodies will prove our point.
It's been too long since we were together for longer than a few days.
Has it? It seems but moments.
Aya, it is not easy, this path we walk.
Only if you look at it as days and not goals, Bayek. Come, we must hurry. There are guards here.
There's something amiss with all this. Something foul.
These are all Romans. Caesar's men. We must be careful not to be seen.
You think you can help me with that?
Ha! Apollodorus!
We must move quickly.
You shouldn't have come here.
At least we belong here.
Someone we can...
Flavius was behind it all. I'm sorry. Flavius killed your son. They were here. They took the orb from me. They've gone to Siwa.
Siwa?
Bayek, Aya. Your people are in danger. God, now!
Huh?
Fare thee well, Apollodorus. To the House of Hades. Completely silent. The animals, too.
A sort of plague has hit the village.
That viper Flavius did this.
We should have ripped out his entrails long before now. Let us get to the boat.
Roman soldiers.
Must be Flavius's men.
Whoa. Take those intruders down!
Rabia, what happened here?
Quickly.
We trusted him. We were fools.
Quickly. Hepzibah, the vault.
Rabia, we will come back to you when we can.
Heavily fortified. Behave, my love.
Come in, baby!
And they all bandit it!
Imagine such a land as this.
No mansion.
Who created this? The gods themselves. Here's the story of mankind. Bayek. Bayek.
Hepzibah. You wanna save me? Your life is done here in the desert dust. They took my closest friend.
We must rush to stop Flavius.
No! We cannot leave him here! He deserves a proper farewell.
Go ahead, Bayek. I am with you.
Hepzibah knew nothing of the Order. There was no cause for him to be killed. Flavius ripped out his heart as a message to me. It was he who killed Chemu.
My husband. We will end this.
Entered the temple vault.
Septimius and Flavius.
The objects they carried opened it as if by a god's hand. Hepzibah tried to stop them, but they rendered him helpless. They entered the vault. A blue fire seemed to emerge. I fled to Noaville. The entire village lost its reason and fell to the ground like dogs.
They have destroyed Siwa.
They must die.
You must put an end to this.
Bayek, Aya. You have the prayers of the entire village to support you.
Let us bring Hepzibah to his rest. Then we will seek justice.
Let the embalmers come. We pray Anubis accept this ornament in place of his heart, such that Hepzibah may walk free in the field of reeds.
Hepzibah, old friend. I miss our talks, Hepzibah. And drinking beer.
Sukhai nemu, Paul
Bayek, Kepsevav would have wanted you to have this. The weapon he prized above all others.
I am honored. Mother and I speak of you all the time.
Some villagers captured a Roman soldier and questioned him. Flavius is headed for Cyrene, and Septimius for Alexandria.
I will kill Flavius.
There's a farm at the border of Cyrene. Someone there may have seen Flavius pass through. As for me, I will cut out the heart of Septimius.
I feel as though wherever we go, tragedy follows. Perhaps we should come to terms.
It is hard. I don't want to let go, but...
Every time I think of you, I think of Hemu and everything we lost.
Me too. So for now, we kill.
Farewell, Aya. Yeah. Whoa. Stop until he reaches Rome.
Αφωνήσαστε, βούλητε!
Et tu, Smash to!
Land of pastures and fields, trampled on by Roman occupation. This must be the farm Aya spoke of.
I am sorry. It is just, he was such a gentle soul. Once had me treat a wounded dog he had caught in a snare. Why would he do this?
I have seen this before, in Siwa. I'm looking for the soul eater responsible, Flavius.
The proconsul?
That sack of rancid godshit murdered my son, raised my village, and now marches through your land with the light of Amun-Ra. Come. Let us search the farm. Look for survivors. I am Baya Kusiwa.
Praxila, of this land gone mad. Why would Flavius do this? They are just poor Siwan farmers.
They stood in his path.